In this video, you're going to learn how to make a game pass and please donate. So in order to do that, there's a few steps you need to follow, and I'm going to show you how to do it on both desktop and on mobile. First things first, open up a new browser tab and go to create.roblox.com and hit enter. Or if you are on the main Roblox homepage here, you can just go to the create tab at the very top. Once you're here, this is going to be your Roblox creator hub. The one that you want to go to is on the left-hand sidebar here. It says Creations. Click into or tap on Creations. And then once here, you're going to see something that says your username and then place. This is the one that we want to choose. Go ahead and click into that one there. Now, over on the left-hand sidebar, you're going to see a bunch of different options. You want to scroll down to where you see Monetization and then click or tap on Passes. Go ahead and click the Passes option there. And then you're going to click the Create a Pass button here and just go ahead and start creating your pass. You can upload an image if you want to change the way that looks. And then you just go ahead and the only thing that is necessary is a name. So make sure you give it a name. If you want to spice it up a little bit, you can add a picture. You can upload JPEGs, PNGs, or .BMPs. And then give it a description if you want. And then go ahead and scroll down and click the blue button that says Create Pass. That's going to create another pass and you'll see your different passes here. Now you're not done. You need to go ahead and go and select your passes once more and click into the pass you just created. You have to put that pass on sale. So over on the left-hand side, once you're into the settings for that specific game pass, click or tap into sales. Then check the box that says item for sale and then give this item a specific Robux price. So we're going to go ahead and say 150. Understanding that there is a fee, so creator earnings are only 70%, so you will only receive 105 Robux for each pass that's bought on this specific item. And then go ahead and click or tap the Save Changes button there. And then once you're done, you're good to go. Now what you want to do is open up and go into the Please Donate experience here and go to a blank stand that you see here that says Unclaimed and go ahead and hold down E to claim that stand. And as you can see, there is the game pass that we just created. All your image and description will be there and people can come and purchase this to help donate Robux to whatever cause you may have. Now, if you want to do this on mobile, here we are on my iPhone. Go to a new browser tab. It works very well in Safari, so I would choose that browser. And then what you would do is you would go to a new tab, create.roblox.com. Once you are here, it'll bring you to your Roblox Creations dashboard. Once you're here under Experiences, you want to tap the one that says your username and then place. Tap into that experience there. Once here, you want to tap the three lines at the very top next to the word dashboard. This brings out the sidebar showing you all of the options that you're going to need to do. Go ahead and scroll down under these options under Monetization and go to Passes. Once we're here under Passes, you go ahead and go to Create a Pass. So tap on the Create a Pass option here. You can see where you can change the image, add a name and description. Go ahead and give it a name and then give it a description if you want and then go ahead and tap on Create Pass. Once you're here, you should see your pass, but as you can see, it is not on sale. We have to make it on sale. So go ahead and go back to your passes, tap into your pass just like this here. And once you're in the pass settings, tap the three lines at the top again to bring up the sidebar and then tap on sales. Once under sale, you'll go to item for sale, check that box, it'll be enabled in blue, and then give it a price. We'll go ahead and make this one a little more expensive at 250 Robux, knowing that you're not going to get all of this because there is a 70% creator earnings charge. Go ahead and tap save changes. And as you can see, once you do that, it says pass updated successfully. Now go ahead and go into the Please Donate experience on Roblox like I'm doing here. And once you're here, you want to go to an unclaimed stand like I have here. It says unclaimed. Get next to it there like that. And you want to tap and hold to claim that stand. And then once you've claimed it, you will see the game pass that you just created. And there's the game pass that we just created there on mobile. That's how you do it both on desktop and mobile. If you have any further questions, put those in the comment section below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.